as well. And I promise I'll check those after the show. How are you?
I'm great. Good? I'm so well rested after the holiday
weekend. You look super cute.
Thank you. I'm ready to go for fall.
Well, I hope you're ready to go because we have like Cuddle Duds galore coming up in the next month. It should be called Cuddle Duds Month here at QVC.
It really should. So my son is up for a promotion and he says to me, and this is going to apply today, Mom, it's my time to shine.
Aww.
So it's like Cuddle Duds time to shine going into fall.
I love it. I love
it. Yeah.
Well, so let's start with something new. And this is one that we love, a brush knit short sleeve crew neck t-shirt. Who does not love this fashion, this
amazing
silhouette?
Mm-hmm.
We all need some great new, great fitting t-shirts in our closet. This one has my favorite neckline. It's got a great short sleeve. It doesn't look too square and boxy and shapeless like
right
so many t-shirts can.
Right.
And we have it for you on three payments of $9.83. So this one is the nickel gray heather.
Nickel gray heather, yep.
Then we have it for you in the hunter green heather, which mm-hmm coordinates with the cascading cardigan that I'm wearing.
It sure does.
Yes, and by the way, we also have this beautiful dusty purple heather. And then finally, this is called mocha, but it's got a little bit of that sort of antique rose blush.
It does.
Sort of a color
undertone
tone to it, right?
Yes, it does. We are our mocha. We also have a color peppercorn. I think it's coming up later in the show. That color palette has just, you guys have been loving it.
Fantastic.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so, first of all, let's talk about the fabric.
Yeah.
We've got a couple of your best-selling fabrics in the show today, and this is one of them.
We do. We do, absolutely. And we have a couple of pieces coming up, your wrap and a pair of pants. So, brushed. I want to stress brushed. This
yes
feels so soft against the skin. Poly rayon span. Here's the thing, this is the perfect transition piece, all three pieces we have coming up in this fabrication, because it's lightweight, mm-hmm, but it's substantial.
Yeah.
It's the perfect transition piece, and by the way, color palette
right
going into fall. So for me, a t-shirt, and for us at the Cuddle Duds team, it's like a t-shirt's not just a t-shirt, right?
Mm-hmm.
We want the perfect crew neck. We want the perfect short sleeve. We want it to be feminine. We like, I bought a shirt a while ago and it just clung everywhere. And
yeah,
by the way, it was like up to here too short.
Yeah.
I'm not 14.
No,
you know what
I
mean?
And that's
so
not a good look on anybody, even if
not
you are 14.
Right. Exactly. So here it's like fitted, soft, feminine through the bust, but then releases through the tummy and
mm-hmm
hips. High, low hem. Really just so wearable.
The poly rayon span fabrication is just like soft as silk and, mm-hmm, and not clingy. By the way, there is spandex in here, but because of the rayon content, it's not clingy. It's a beautiful drape and it does give you a nice shape, but it's not, you're not like stretching it out in the middle like sometimes you have to do with some other shirts
yes
that want to go. And I love the short sleeve.
Mm-hmm.
It's not to the elbow. It covers the shoulder and the upper arm with a really flattering fit.
Yeah, it really does.
And then you've got a nice length on this as well. A little mm-hmm bit high-low. So let's take a look at it on the girls. Hello, Maria.
Well,
I didn't know
Maria.
You were here today. Hi, honey. And we have Christina here today as well. And let me just double-check sizing and before I get any further into the show. Christina, you're in an extra large? And Maria, you are in a medium? Okay, very good. You guys both look great.
Doesn't look great. You could see, like on Maria, what I'm talking about. Like, it's soft, feminine. It flows, though. Like, you don't have to worry about, I have to suck in my gut or anything
right
like that. You know what I mean? It just kind of drapes and flows. But at the same time, it's not too voluminous, right? Because then you go the other way too far, then it becomes unwearable the other way.
Well, I like any top that kind of fits nicely through the bust and then releases below that.
Mm-hmm.
So you have more room around the hip and tummy area. Also, it comes up like a regular crew neck. So if you are not a fan of showing your décolleté, this does not. It
right
you know, it goes to just below your neck and, you know, frames your face beautifully. Look at the short sleeve on Maria, how nicely that looks on her arms.
Yeah.
So it's not sleeveless. It's not a little cap sleeve. It's a full short sleeve, but it's just a flattering short sleeve. And, you know, I say that because a lot of them are not. You know, sometimes
yeah
you buy a t-shirt like at a beach shop or something, and it's mm-hmm like for, you know, unisex.
Yeah.
And it's totally made for a man.
Yeah.
I mean, the shoulder seams are too big.
It's like this.
It's totally straight.
Yeah.
So, and the sleeve is just like a big square. I mean,
yeah,
this is so much nicer.
And the fabric is like totally scratchy.
Right.
What have you done for me lately? But so Cuddl Duds, right? It's like, we all know that shirt. Like, really? Or like, you know, I was at a basketball game and they shoot the
yeah, I know. It's like, who would wear them?
Yeah, right.
Like, you know, boys, I mean, they're great for boys and men. But
right.
And I love the little logo on the front, but I've always, you know, had to roll up the sleeves or
yeah,
something.
No.
This is perfect. And by the way, this cascading cardigan that I'm wearing comes in these mm-hmm colors. to coordinate with these t-shirts if you want a twin set look. Mm-hmm. So this one is three payments of under $10. The cardigan is a 368093 to match. This is the nickel gray heather. This one is the hunter green. This heather is called dusty purple. And then we have mocha heather as well. And here's the size chart, because Cuddl Duds is just a smidgey different.
A little bit different because we are a national brand, been around for over 50 years, extra small through 3X. I always suggest looking for your dress size and then moving right over to the left. So if you're a dress size 12, you're going to be buying the medium.
Excellent. So we're going to spend a couple of, we're going to spend a second talking about the